Indianapolis police say a man is dead after an early morning shooting on the northwest side. It happened just after midnight at 71st in Georgetown. IMPD says the victim showed up to the hospital in critical condition and later died. Investigators think he was shot in a parking lot. Police say they have no suspects and no arrests have been made.